applying for. But there's money out there, and I just encourage you to find it, because it's ridiculous how many. I spent about a week and a half trying to create a spreadsheet and to come up with more than 50 websites. It was crazy. I was like, why was I not doing this when I was in school? So the scholarship part is integral, and I hope that you'll consider that. Don't make yourself so busy that you can't apply for this free money. I spoke at a school earlier, and I always look on the Louboutin website like I got $900 to spend on shoes. But if someone were to say, Sharnice, I'm going to give you the Louboutin that you want with the chunky heel if you do A, B, and C, would you do it? I would do it. So if someone's going to give you $1,000, $10,000, $20,000 just to write a simple essay, what's wrong with that? But there, and does everybody also know that not every scholarship has to be written? You know, there are some that require video entry, which is dope. I would get into that because you don't have to write anything, and you can show your personality. And the most interesting one I saw, since you guys are juniors, they have one for a duct tape prom dress, and it's up to $10,000. I Googled some of the dresses. They are legit. But I'm just saying, there's so many different opportunities out there for you, and all you have to do is try. Set aside the time and be okay with the fact that you're not going to get them all, but there's strength in numbers. So, yes, sir?
So how would you go about looking for these? You just look up, like, scholarships?
I would Google everything. For instance, just not picking at you. Say you are left-handed, dyslexic, and you have parents who are from a different country. That's three different scholarships you need to be Googling. And you're a male that's interested in engineering. You're welcome. And you're a junior. They have scholarships for high school juniors. They have scholarships designated towards high school seniors. They have scholarships starting at middle school. All you have to do is dig. Search and you will find. Promise.